we sparring on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but our sparring was not going to be here we needed it because they had committed to somebody else before us, before we had contact. So we didn't have any sparring for that day. And just to make up for it, we asked if Cassandra would let us, if he would give
just us. Just by chance, he happened to be here. And
Yeah. If he would give us sparring. He said, I'll give you guys sparring. So we did sparring. It was good.
It was good sparring for both fighters. You can say that?
Yeah, it was very good. I think what made it all even better is that just because he's a champion or he's out there, he don't feel like you don't need to be in the ring. Instantly he gave us sparring. And we're happy to help him just... People think because you have a southpaw or you're fighting in a southpaw, then you need to work with southpaw.
Virgil's fighting a southpaw March 19th.
Good sparring is good sparring.
It helps you work.
If it comes, you need to take it. I mean, how are you going to say tell no to good sparring?
Of course not.
You don't do that because you don't always get it.
You can learn from anybody.
And you don't always get it. Yeah. So you need to get it. But Cassandra's definitely, I can see why he's very good and very strong. He's very strong. He's very good.
He's Argentinian. They have to. There's no choice.
Yeah. He's pretty good. I can see why he was hurting the other guy. He's strong. He's definitely strong. But it was good sparring.
What do you think about his rematch with Charlo? Fireworks?
I think that's going to depend on Charlo. And I say this because this guy will fight you. Now, from what he felt. From this guy, again, I don't know, he fight him. As in, I don't mean like in a fight. He's going to fight him, obviously, but I mean, now that he's got his power and know that he can get hurt from him, will he fight him? That's the thing, you know what I mean? So
maybe he decides to bust a little bit more, and hopefully it's just as entertaining as the first one.